Well, I guess it was back in 63 when eating my cooking got the better of me, so I asked this little girl I was going with to be my wife. Well, she said she would, so I said I do, but I'd have said I wouldn't if I would just knew how saying I do was going to screw up all of my life. Well, the first few years weren't all that bad. I'll never forget the good times we had, because I'm reminded every month when I send her the child support. Well, it wasn't too long till the lust all died, and I'll admit I wasn't too surprised the day I come home and found my suitcase sitting out on the porch. Well, I tried to get in, she changed the locks, and I found this note taped to the mailbox saying, "Goodbye, Turkey, my attorney will be in touch." So I decided right then and there, I was going to do what's right, give her her fair share, but brother, I didn't know her share was going to be that much. She got the gold mine, and I got the shaft. Then he set it right down the middle, and then to give her the better half. Well, it all sounds kind of funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine, I got the shaft. Now listen, you ain't heard nothing yet. Why, they give her the color television set, they give her the house, the kids, and both of the cars. Well, then they start talking about child support, alimony, and the cost of the court. Didn't take me too long to figure out how far in the toilet I was. I'm telling you, they have made a mistake, because it adds up to more than this cowboy makes. Besides, everything I had worth taking, they already took. While she's living like a queen on alimony, I'm working two shifts, eating bologna, asking myself, why didn't you just learn how to cook? They give her the gold mine, they give me the shaft. They said they're splitting it right down the middle, and then to give her the better half. Well, it all sounds kind of funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine, I got the shaft. Well, she got the gold mine, I got the shaft. They splitting that down the middle, and she got the better half. Well, it all sounds kind of funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine, I got the shaft. Well, I don't have to worry about toting a billfold no more. I let my wife tote it. Come on, Judge. I'm going to be carrying food stamps. You get it, Judge? I come on, be just, ha, 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 what, it's not funny now? Contempt of court? What do you mean? Listen, Judge, I was just kidding. Holy shit!